welcome back to my channel, and today I'm here with two special guests, my dad and my mom. And today we are going to be doing the most likely challenge. And the way that works is we are each going to hold up one card with a name like Dad, CJ, or Mom, and we read a question, and we hold up that card, and then we read the reason why we picked that person. So let's get on with the video. So, Daddy, if you want to start with one question, like just think of a question.
Okay.
Got one?
Yep.
Say it.
What time were you born?
Okay. No, it has to be about like each of us.
Yeah. What time were you born?
No, we have to pick
like who likes pizza the
most. Oh,
yeah, like that.
Okay, all right, I get it. All right. All right. Who likes banana hot peppers the most?
Oh! I know this.
You gotta hold it up.
Daddy, hold one up.
Oh.
You gotta pick. Summer the most.
Oh. I'm going to say I said Mom.
I said you.
Yeah, but CJ.
I said Mom.
I think you do.
Why'd you say CJ?
Because you're the only one out of us that likes summer.
Yeah.
I said Mom because
it's too hot for me.
I don't know. I just feel like you like summer. Yeah. I'm glad you picked me.
I picked you because you like to swim.
True.
Yeah,
that's
you like
true.
To play, ride your bike.
All right. I have another question. Who here?
Oh, and you like the beach?
That's true. Who here likes? Who here is the messiest with wings?
Who is the best reader in the house?
Don't show him yet. Don't show him. I'd say my dad.
Oh, I think you are.
CJ.
You
Why is
way
it always me?
Well, you read way more than I do.
Yeah.
In fact, I think you even read better.
I said you because like you most read stuff at work.
No, but yeah.
That still counts as
you read all the time.
Alrighty, so Mommy, another question?
I got one.
Oh, okay.
This is gonna be a tough one. Who has the stinkiest farts?
Okay.
Oh my gosh, how could you do that?
How could you do that?
Oh yeah. This
oh that was good. Easy! I think Mom!
Yeah.
I think Mom!
Yeah.
I don't like hot dogs.
You used to like
grilled cheese. I don't like ketchup.
You're nuts.
You used to like.
I don't like sauerkraut. I've always hated sauerkraut.
Yeah, well, sauerkraut, it's understandable.
So last question.
Okay. Last question.
Daddy.
It's a really tough question, or it's a tough,
tough thinking.
Who's the best cook in the house?
That's easy! You went to school for cooking!
Yeah, that's not fair.
That's not fair! That's easy!
Alright.
Alright, mommy? We're doing all the way around.
Okay.
Make it hard.
Who likes Disney the most?
Oh,
that's
wow.
Easy!
Mom.
She, when I'm older, she said that she wants to work at Disney.
Heck yeah.
That's sweet. Alright, that is hard.
You're the last one.
Has most friends. I said my mom because she.
Your mom?
What?
She's two friends.
No, she doesn't.
And she married one of them.
Ew. All her friends are girls.
No, she's.
Here, I got a funny one. Ready?
Oh, we're gonna do our last one?
I already did my last one.
Okay.
What is the last one here?
Ready?
Okay.
Who misses Zach the most?
Oh, that's easy!
Look.
Everybody.
Wait,
who misses Sissy the most?
Everybody.
Look, yep. We miss Sissy and Zach the most.
Those are my siblings. Zach is my brother, of course. He is in Bahrain. Where's that located?
Saudi Arabia.
Saudi Arabia. Don't know if I said that right, but Saudi Arabia. And he's in the military.
Yeah.
Navy, so. And my sister is in Alaska. And her husband's in the army?
Yep.
Yeah.
That'd be your brother-in-law.
Yeah.
That'd be your brother-in-law.
Oh, that's good to know. So thank you guys for watching. I hope you enjoyed. Make sure you smash that subscribe button. And let's get this video up to 100 likes.
Peace.
Bunny. Peace out, unicorn.